You might think that Europe is very distant from you, or you have no power over it. And in some cases, it might be true. However, there is a way to bridge this gap. I work in the field of asylum and migration, and I really care about expressing my views. That's why I will vote for European elections in 2024, because I want my voice to be heard. And I think you should also do so. Vote 2024, because Europe is also you. You. It's your own.